Hello, and welcome from St. John's Church in Epping for this short virtual organ recital. There are a number of pieces in the programme today, some of which have been learnt in the last 12 months during the various lockdowns, but I've also thrown in one or two pieces that may be more familiar to you. As I walk to the organ now, I'll leave you with a full list of the pieces that I'm about to play, but I'll also introduce these pieces as we go through the programme. No organ recital would be complete without the music of J.S. Bach, and I'm going to be playing his Prelude and Fugue in C, BWV 545A. The prelude is quite grand in its nature, and then is followed by a fugue, and the nature of a fugue is that a tune known as the subject is announced at the beginning in one part, and then this is answered in another part, and then as the piece progresses, various layers are added throughout. I'm now going to play the Andante con moto from Mendelssohn's Fifth Organ Sonata. It's largely thanks to Mendelssohn that we now know and hear so much of Bach's music. And it's incredible to think that for the 80 years after Bach's death in 1750, his music was hardly heard, and some of it hasn't even been discovered. This particular piece is very lyrical in style and has what I call a walking bass in the pedal part. Now to one of my favourite 20th century English composers of organ and choral music, Herbert Howells. This particular piece, Allegro Impetuoso, is one of six short pieces that he never completed before he died, but which have been edited and reconstructed by Robin Wells. I just wanted to add that before I play this piece of Howells, I'm going to turn the camera around into portrait view, which I know is not as satisfactory as landscape, but it will at least enable you to see what my feet are up to, which actually at times is far more than what my hands are doing.
Thank you.
The next piece barely needs any introduction at all. It's Nimrod from Sir Edward Elgar's famous set of variations, the Enigma Variations. I've always played this piece from a piano score, so what you're about to hear is really my arrangement of the piece for organ. My next piece is a postlude by Paul Leddington Wright, a former organist of Coventry Cathedral. It's based on one of my favourite hymn tunes, Guiding Power, which is often sung to the words Christ Triumphant. There's been a modern trend of making organ voluntaries out of hymn tunes, but in reality, this is no different from what Bach did in his chorale preludes when he took the tunes written by Luther and wrote chorale preludes based on those.
Thank you.
This next piece is a very short and melodious piece by the Canadian composer Denis Bédard, who's become quite popular in recent years. He prides himself in writing very appealing music, and he also bases a lot of his music on the 19th century French Parisian style. The final piece in today's programme is from a set of pieces that made a huge impression on me when I was younger and almost inspired me to learn the organ. It's the Minuet Gothique from the Suite Gothique by Léon Bellman from the 19th century.